Clara, I've met La Morale. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Morale? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Morale has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Hi
there. Take our freedom back from Anton, guerrilla.
frozen fresh. They were out of everything, really. The usual reason.
¿Qué bola?
I think I want out of this shit.
I heard he was. Someone from... Libertad, the rescuer... People.
Really? Someone from Libertad? I thought they hated him.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez, Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open.
Danny, you sure it's doing yourself with such a good idea?
What can I say? Una nuevo.
There's these farmers in Sombreado Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral. Actually, they're super fans of me. They were part of my fan club when I was on the national team. They tipped us off to this special convoy that always rolls through Shao Pass. We put together a smash-and-grab attack plan, and I told my super fans to sit tight until they hear the word knuckleball. Nobody knows what this fancy convoy is carrying, but we know it's valuable. Benitez always slams it with crazy security. 100 soldados. Danny, we need you to hit the convoy. I'm sure you can handle this all by yourself. But if you want some help, my people are pumped and ready to go. I'll keep tabs on the convoy and let you know when it's near the pass. Don't know about you, but I fucking love hitting convoys.
I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way. Hola.
We got El Tigre on our side.
What good is that old man gonna be for La Moral?
Farmers yet to hit the pass? Remember, say the word knuckleball.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
Cool, cool. I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I'll think about recruiting your superfans.
Gracias.
run. I think I spotted the convoy.
Binga. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. Your call.
Head start.
Only losers make excuses.
Let's grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a million.
Vuelta.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
Let's go.
La Moral better use us, or they'll lose us.
¿Qué hola?
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Sí. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Libertad acolytes. They are following in the footsteps of an attention-seeking generation who fight for lives. They are mutilated children who are being led by adults who should know better. My father knows better. He teaches me every day how to be a lion. You can all be lions like me and my papa. La Moral are nothing but sheep who will only lead you to slaughter.
Go.
Easy now. Easy.
What's up? When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Grab a ride.
Thank you.
job, Danny. Let's see what's inside this bad boy. Pop it open.
Jackpot.
Que voila.
Hey. This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Home run's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Get out of here. Military is all over.
Hey, Danny.
Bene Tigre.
Listen up.
Let's talk. Back in my day. We didn't have command centers. We had more. I like these young Darias. They remind me of, well, me. Only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little means to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67 Revolution, and the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran juristas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards. Benitez can't... Find out where we are, Danny.
If you're going to the museum, don't believe everything.
Hola.
Hola.
Hey, Danny! Can't spell weapons without workbench.
need some wheels.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thanks a lot.
Grabbing a ride. Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a tourista.